From Belfast town I came, that city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood and found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her a life. But all my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples, you ruled with an iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. Through those many months' internment in the Maidstone and the Maze, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And though I love my country, I am man, I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. So then one fateful morning I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong I'd try to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples, you ruled with an iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. Then one cold October's morning, trapped in a lion's den, I found myself.
There can be no question of political status for someone who is serving a sentence for crime. Crime is crime is crime. It is not political, it is crime.
For 14 years or more, on the blankets, their conditions, they were poor. Then a hunger strike we did commence for the dignity of man. But it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. But now I am a saddened man. I've watched my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. And
And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you had done, you have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples, you ruled with an iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. May God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. And Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly, and Patsy O'Hara, and the next in line is me. And those who lie behind me, may your courage be the same. And I pray to God my life is not in vain. Ah, what sad and bitter was the year of 1981, for everything I've lost and nothing's won.
When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient free men from Greece and Rome who bravely stood, 300 men and three men. And then I prayed I yet might see our fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone a far light, nor could love's bright summer glow outshone that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in forum, field and fane. Its angel's voice sang round my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. It whispered to that freedom's ark, and service high and holy would be profaned by feelings dark and passions vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation once again, a nation